slip me on somebody. Somebody. I wore my shirt. Nobody had a shirt but me. So I ripped another shirt, they had two shirts. You know how it did? Every morning I showered in the shirts, and during the day they dried out. They were clean. But I couldn't take them off because somebody would steal them. That, those shirts, nobody had and nobody took them away from me. They thought I was somebody. Because I always liked to dress as a kid. And those shirts might have helped me save my life. But there are other things that happen in between. But guess what? Every time something good happened to me, I believe God sent that person to help me. The only thing my father said, every day you gotta thank, you survived. Do the job, you're very disciplined. And I did the job. When they threw me out from the, after I ripped the second shirt, they threw me out. And then they beat me up because of other stories. If you read in the book, I don't want to take up time. But once you read the book, and if you didn't do it, read it, because you'll have the rest of the story.